morning to the students of class UKG. Welcome back to the EVS classes. Students, as we have told in the previous classes that in this class we are not going to study any chapters. We are going to do a song which is called a praise hymn, and I will teach you what are the different paragraph in this song and to whom this song is going to be, or whom the song is going to be referred. Okay. So in the previous classes, as for a review, we'll see in the previous classes we have already completed chapter 1, that is Knowing About Me. We have known about Kunal here, and then we have read about our body, the different parts of our body, and then we have also read about our sense organs, the 5 different sense organs. We have also read about my family. In this we have learned the definition of family as well as the different types of family, and then we have learned about my homes. After that we will be teaching you the next chapters, but for now today we are going to sing a song, and the heading of the song is called a praise hymn. Okay. Students, we all know that Almighty God has given us lots of things, especially the natural resources, that is your land, your soil, your water. Now all these are free gift of the nature, and we are supposed to respect this gift. Now, and besides respecting, we also need to give a thanks to Almighty God for providing us such kind of resources. So let's begin how to thank Him. We'll sing with the song. Okay, first we will read the paragraph, and after reading then we'll come to sing the song. For an example, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him in the morning, and then praise Him in the noontime. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him when the sun goes down. Then the second paragraph is, love Him, love Him, love Him in the morning, then love Him in the noontime, then love Him, love Him, love Him when the sun goes down. Similarly, we'll go to the third paragraph, trust Him, trust Him, trust Him in the morning, trust Him in the noontime, trust Him, trust Him, trust Him when the sun goes down. Then the last paragraph will be, serve Him, serve Him, serve Him in the morning, serve Him in the noontime. Serve Him, serve Him, serve Him when the sun goes down. Okay, now let's see how we sing. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him in the morning, praise Him in the noontime. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him when the sun goes down. Love Him, love Him, love Him in the morning, love Him in the noontime. Love Him, love Him, love Him when the sun goes down. Trust Him, trust Him, trust Him in the morning, trust Him in the noontime. Trust Him, trust Him, trust Him when the sun goes down. Serve Him, serve Him, serve Him in the morning, serve Him in the noontime. Serve Him, serve Him, serve Him when the sun goes down. So you can repeat it again. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him in the morning, praise Him in the noontime. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him when the sun goes down. Love Him, love Him, love Him in the morning, love Him in the noontime. Love Him, love Him, love Him when the sun goes down. Trust Him, trust Him, trust Him in the morning, trust Him in the noontime. Trust Him, trust Him, trust Him when the sun goes down. Serve Him, serve Him, serve Him in the morning, serve Him in the noontime. Serve Him, serve Him, serve Him when the sun goes down. So in this way you can sing the song. You see the video once, twice, thrice, and then you can repeat after me. Students, just let me explain you what is the first paragraph saying. The first paragraph is saying that we should praise the Almighty God in the morning. We should praise the Almighty God before going to the bed. And we should thank Him for all the things what He has given to our world. Second, we should love Him. You cannot love a human being. Though you can love a human being. We love our mama, papa, everybody. But the time will come when they will leave us. But it is only the Almighty God who will never leave you. Okay, so love Him. Love Him in the morning. Love Him also in the noontime. And always keep on loving Him. Okay, so if you keep on loving Him, you'll be attached to Him. He will be serving you as quick as possible. And then we have to what? We have to trust Him. You need to trust Him. You trust your parents. You trust your teachers. Similarly, you trust Almighty God. If things are not going wrong, if things are not going well and it is going wrong, they have to wait for a time. Have patience. It will get right someday or the other. Thus that you have to trust Him. So trust Him all the day. Trust Him in the morning also, and trust Him in the noontime also. Okay, and see that everything comes in all out well. Then we have serve Him. To whom will serve? Serve Him. How will we serve the Almighty God? We will serve the Almighty God by serving all the human race. We should help our mother, father, the peoples who are nearby as well as our neighbors. Okay, in this way we will be close to the Almighty God, and we will also give Him a word of a thanks for giving all the good things in this world. Thank you very much. Enjoy the video. Love you.